Come here real quick. Do like a duck thing, but go like this. Do that real quick.
Wait, what?
Hey. Do it again.
Let me see.
Just for fun of it, for the love of the sport.
It's the announcer that gets the show going. It's the announcer that gets everyone going.
Beautiful, thank you, I appreciate that. That just makes it all worth it, yeah, thank you. Gets the audience pumped, which gets the fighters pumped, and it just gets great, great atmosphere in the end of it. So hopefully I can do my job right, we'll have a good time today. My Instagram, just at NOABLEU, and feel free to reach out to me, and I'm happy to do events all around. Thank you very much, pleasure.
For the people that don't know who you are.
My name is Paul Kelly. I'm the chairman of the Colorado Golden Gloves, official coach and trainer.
How long you been doing it for?
Man, I started boxing when I was 8 years old.
You've seen a lot of boxing, huh?
59 now.
Now, what are you looking forward to tonight?
Just some good action, man. You know, entertain the people and show Boulder what boxing's about, all these college kids. I'll be officiating and reffing. I love refereeing, man.
All right, then we'll be watching for you.
God bless you. Take care, man.
I'm into boxing, and I'm 12 years old. I'm here for the Ramon Boxing Gym. I'm going to be a future boxer.
Huh? My name is Damian Perez.
My name is Noah, and I am 12 years old.
My name is Donovan Casanova.
My name is Daniel Perez.
My name is Drake Chavez.
I am Luis Gonzalez, and I'm 13.
Yeah.
We're here with Coach Raul.
Super excited. Yeah, look at my face. Super excited. I got four going today. In the rain, a couple out of the rain. We ain't gonna talk about those, but this is the nightmare. Joshua, the nightmare. Gucci man, Taco Boy, Borges. Out of the rain for a while because we just got out of the pen. So we back now. It's gonna be a little different. He, you know, he had to get rid of the shanks. What do you think, Gucci man?
Yeah, I think it's a good rain.
Get your popcorn ready, John. Get your popcorn ready.
Get your popcorn ready.
A tumbar cabezas.
Are you nervous? What goes through your head, dude? Like before a fight, what do you think about?
Honestly? Nothing. I mean, at first I was nervous, you know, first couple of fights, but then after a while you get kind of get used to it, you know. More anxious than nervous. You know, I guess. You know? But it's cool, you know, excited to be back after like a 4-month layoff. I'm excited.
And do you know anything about who you're gonna box?
Nah, it doesn't really matter. I mean, as long as we're prepared, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna go in there, do our game plan. We've been working on some stuff, so trying to implement some.
I think we're ready.
Yeah. I mean, shit. I hope so. You're my coach.
This is Manly Setback reporting.
Somehow I got the dub, and that's all it is to it. That's all I have on the fight. Hit him to the body early because he's tall and lengthy. You know, just go in there, work my jab. He looked nice and long, so I could dip under him and stuff. But honestly, I think it was a tough fight. That's all I gotta say. Yeah.
One of the hardest things about being a cameraman is that you can't always be there in the corner with my dad. So today my dad's coaching assistant is Brooke. Brooke, you ready to be my dad's coach assistant?
I've always
better
been.
Be fucking ready. You better be ready. You know? Don't be dropping the bucket in the corner. And don't put the stool over the top rope, okay? Stop throwing the stool in the ring.
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm going to tell you right now, my dad is very aggressive when it comes to cornermen, okay? So you better be ready. Where's your water bottle? Okay.
Not fast enough.
Oh.
Was that fast enough?
No. Towel. Where's the towel? There you go. Spit bucket.
Over there.
There you go. Okay. I think she's ready. Do you think she's ready?
I don't want to fucking cry either.
My name is Pac-Man Villa. I've been boxing for about 2 years. 8 fights now from today. Yeah, feels good. I mean, I'm ready for the next one. So get it.
What was your coach telling you in the corner?
To keep throwing combos.
What's the hardest part about boxing?
The training. You gotta train hard so you can make the fight easy.
And who's someone you look up to?
Manny Pacquiao, obvious.
And then I heard you also have a YouTube channel.
Yeah. Go follow it. Alan Villa Boxeo YT. You're going to find them. I got two videos on. Three after this.
Go follow it. Go follow.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kasai Allison. Box on corner, boxing club. Yeah, TBE. Seven fights, yeah.
And you just won that. How do you feel?
I feel good. I feel like I could have done better, though. Always feel like I can do better.
What do you think you can improve on?
Boxing. I need to keep on boxing. I need to stick with my jab. Don't let my nerves, you know, get the best of me.
How'd you get into boxing?
Next up in the margin.
I fought out of school. We got in trouble. Boxing police. So my dad put me into boxing.
That's my boy. That's my son.
Next up in the blue corner. Boxing out of Cabana.
What motivates you to box?
Probably my mother, because she's in the hood, so I want to get her out the hood and give her money.
Good.
Congratulations on your fight, bud.
Thank you.
Good work.
Definitely not the same craze as Boulder. I did mostly school dances, some businesses. I did a club before, but here it's really next level. A lot of different vibes with the music too. It's a lot more EDM. You can follow me on Instagram at John Lentini, JohnLentine, and should be releasing a DJ page soon, a new one. Yeah, got you.
Hell yeah, man, thanks.
Yeah, take care.
Awesome music.
Action beat.